morning, October 13, 2013. Yeah, we need to be in prayer for our nation today and we stand as a nation. We both thought about God. We legalized abortion, took prayer out to school, and legalized same-sex marriage. And I am a born-again Christian, and I am against all three. I say we take back our government, but reopen the government. They as the USA is built, the dead feeling great. And that is the goal. We need to take back America like our forefathers founded. And we need to pray that Jesus Christ is our Lord and Savior, and be born again, be filled with the Holy Spirit. Let's take back America. Repent, America. That's my theme for today. Repent now, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. At the end of the age of grace, no rapture could happen at any time. No man knows the day or the hour. Just ask Shalom, Margaret.